Skyrim, the quest, no stone unturned, the stones of Berezaiah. This is about finding the crown of Berezaiah, AA Gamer for Life. So we were over at the Ratway, we talked to Vex, and she told us about the crown. In order to get the benefit of these stones, we need to find the crown, which is fine with me, but I mentioned through the videos that it is well worth doing these stones and getting the mask at the end. And the reap, what you reap from that is like almost everything that you loot is just upgraded. It's like every crate and urn you look through will have flawless gems and diamonds. The gold is usually a little bit more as well. Okay, now this is going to be a little lengthy. We're talking about 35 minutes here. And this is like a quest. I'm basically killing everything, looting everybody. The only thing I'm pretty much just cutting once I get the mask, working my way out. I will be having to fight my way out, but I didn't really show any of that. So let's get to the mask and then get back to the Thieves Guild to put it up on the altar and kind of get what we're supposed to get out of this.
Comes for us.
Well, you did back with good news, I trust? Amazing what people leave laying around for us to take, isn't it? I bet you are. Which one do you want? The owner of this shop stiffed us on their last protection payment, but we're taking it anyway. You want to help us on this one? Good. Just remember the order. Do job first, get drunk second. Now take this and go. Well, you done or what? I knew you had it in you. After all, finding the stones was no easy feat. Well, I'm not one to welch on a deal, so here's your reward. Hope you put it to good use. I know I have.
Okay. We got our ability. They took the stones and the crown out of my inventory, which doesn't bother me a bit. And we're going to take a quick look at it. That is definitely a nice piece, no doubt. A lot of work, but a nice payout.
Did you want something?